Damon Lane, you know, here we are again with another chance of hail out there.
Absolutely. And of course, probably the best thing to do is just wait until storm season is over before you go and get your car repaired, because you never know when the next one's going to come in here. We do have one severe thunderstorm right now, and that is for Caddo County. It is this cluster of storms that you see right here. And of course, Sky 5 is flying and towards around Caddo County, looking west. And this is that severe storm. What's inside these clouds? Nickels, dimes, and quarter-size hail, and some gusty winds. You can see the shot right here. The clouds certainly are dark, and this storm is going to continue to move up to the northeast. Let's zoom into the storm right now on Advantage Doppler 3D, and you can see this is the severe storm. The hail is going to be isolated within this, and right around Spring Creek, there might be a little hail core. And then as you move down the line here, right around Pine Ridge, as we put a storm track on here for you, Scott by 618, this will approach Niles at 643 and El Reno at 656. This storm system drifting up to the northeast, but you can see you're already seeing some showers popping up right around El Reno. And we did have some showers popping up around Moore earlier. You can see now those showers have quickly dissipated. And we do have one little baby shower right over Norman, right over the campus of the University of Oklahoma there. And then as we move up to the north, you can see more storms, probably some pea-sized hail embedded within this right around Lakeview. So if you are driving northbound on I-35 this evening, just know that as you're getting ready to approach or leave out of Oklahoma County here, you will encounter this thunderstorm. It is not severe, but it is on the strong side. A big picture right now around the metro shows activity mainly out to the west. Otherwise, for this evening, there's still another chance of showers and storms moving in here, especially around midnight. You can see some strong to severe storms are possible right here, and then another line of severe storms in eastern parts of the Texas Panhandle. Hail and wind will be our biggest threat out of this. These are the rain chances for tonight. The entire main body of the state does have a chance of rain. So the headlines for tonight, storms are likely. The strongest storms will have hail and winds embedded within them, and then storms ending after midnight, and as we approach the sunrise hour. So lows tonight falling down into the 50s. Otherwise, here in Oklahoma City, 59 degrees, isolated storms. As we approach 8 a.m., 60 degrees. We will be drying by the afternoon. Temperatures climbing into the 60s and then into the mid-70s, and winds around 10 to 20 miles per hour. High statewide, looking pretty nice tomorrow. Last day of the work week, climbing into the low to mid-70s. Next chance of storms comes in here by the middle of next week. So between after tonight and by the middle of next week, things will be quiet. So the forecast for tomorrow, high of 75 degrees, 20% chance of showers and storms early in the morning. Otherwise, for the weekend, great looking weekend. Highs in the mid-70s. You're going to love this weekend. Hope you have some outdoor activities planned. And then we climb into the 80s for next week with our next chance of storms by Wednesday and Thursday. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.